the 19th of March, 2023. At least 16 dead after magnitude 6.8 earthquake shakes Ecuador. At least 16 people died after a magnitude 6.8 earthquake struck southern Ecuador on Saturday afternoon, according to government officials.